Do skeptics ever approach the paranormal with an open mind and a willingness to actually find the truth?